Now I'm wearing a topper. Great indeed. This is a wig I just received. Maybe the color would be more or less, I don't know, close. It's a little bit brown. This is more blonde. So I will show you what exactly I did with this wig, because the cape was too big for me, because I have a small head. So what I did, I just make a change here. Starting from here, I take this part off here, and here I take 3 lines, just 3 lines, okay, to reduce the cape large, okay. Here I did the same, 3, 1, 2, 3. I just, okay, I let this have 3 clips, 1 here, okay, this is okay. The other 2 clips were actually here in that part, and I think that it's a little bit down and very close of the ears, and I have a problem. I like to put my hair like this, and I like to have my ears not covered with nothing, no, just feel like that. But this is coming down here, and the wig was so big that will cover completely my ear. So I have to do that. But the clip, it was here, exactly here at that part. So it's a very hard part. So I have to change it. And to be more fixed on my head, I just put it here. When it starts this part, every topper have this part, so I put these clips exactly as they are used in a topper. Okay, now let's see the change. Okay, so let's make the change. Take off this topper, the magic of this hair. Oh my god, that is a life change, believe me. Look at this one. Look here. I love it. This is life changing. So, I will do something very peculiar. I know that maybe nobody's doing that with a wig, but I will do it. I will let my own hair out of the wig. So, I just put the wig like that, doing nothing else. Just put like that. You can see here my own hair, it blend because it's more or less same color. So I fixed here the 2 clips, and I feel it exactly like a topper. And here my ears now are open now, so I can do that. Okay, I feel so comfortable, so normal. Look at this, look at this, how natural it feels. My own hair, it's back. I don't know, write in the comments if you think that it's something strange. I know it's peculiar, right? If you are in any moment in your life you did that, I don't know, if you have some other ideas how to make a big wig to fit on your small.